Moi to all people! The great adventure is starting now.
Yeah, we are going to go into the wilderness. This is the second expedition. Last time it was too slippery and our expedition had to turn back. Anni almost died. Anni fell down two times. But today we are going to make it. Where we are going to make it?
To frozen lake. The Great Lake, Näsijärvi.
And are we going to go to the North Pole or where we are going to go?
Our goal is a small island without name, but we have named it Pepsi Island. And we visited there last summer on our Twitch stream. So we try to get Pepsi Island.
Yeah, and the lake is frozen, so no boat. We are going to use fat bikes.
Yes.
We didn't start the lake biking at our own place because there is one place where it's really bad ice and we don't want to sink, so we took the road.
Cheating road.
But now we go to the lake and I have these. These are ice spikes, so if you sink, these can help you really much.
Yeah, and if the bear attacks, you can poke it into the eye with those. So it's important.
Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, it's really windy here. We can already see the Pepsi Island. We can do it. The snow is really hard and easy to ride.
Yeah, the wind has blown all the snow away.
Yeah.
I think the storm is coming. We have to spend the night on the island. First human beings on the Pepsi Island in a half a year.
I'm not sure, do you hear, but the ice is making sound all the time because it's living during the winter. When it's warm, when it's cold, when it's windy, it's always living and making sounds.
They're like vroom, vroom, vroom.
Yeah.
Hey, it's time to celebrate. We made it. And you could, if it would be better weather, you could see the city where we started from. It was like 20 kilometers.
Yeah.
It's there in the clouds. We are so high that you can't see. It's like uphill lake. Actually, it's like maybe 10 kilometers to the city.
Yeah.
So if it would be clear, you could see like the curvature of the earth here already. It's so long distance with proper camera.
As you can see, the Pepsi Island is really rocky and there are mostly pine trees.
Really windy.
It was really long and difficult trip. Actually, the riding condition on the lake, it was perfect. So good. Weather, windy, but not too windy. And feels good. And I think now we go to sauna. Our instant sauna.
Hey, yeah. Good idea.
But thanks for watching this video. Moi moi!